at the Chicago Toy and Auto Show. For the Metroplex,
I think he's $700.
But then with the 25% off, it is whatever the math is.
Oh, that's way too much.
Yes, sir. Oh, I thought you said one.
You want the squad car? Thank you, sir. Okay, we're moving on. Oops.
I'll let you take them. I'll forget the price. Joy's a purple pond. You sit there and go, ah! It's like, oh, I didn't know that button was over here.
How much?
That one's gonna be $100.
$100?
Yep. Check it out?
Yeah.
Let's get how it goes. Sticker sheets. Not gonna call it mean box. I think it might have been out of the box, but looks like it.
Stickers will never apply.
Yeah.
That part's there. Okay.
Really hard to see.
focus on, you know, certain toys that disappeared, God knows where. You know, those I'm never finding. Here.
Oh, they got a car. I got $20 for. Okay. Oh, the guy was really good.
Okay. Thanks very much. Okay. Not sure how you want to take them there. Thanks. All right. All right, so now we need to make a quick trip back to the car. Okay, so I put the tour in the car. Now we're going to go back in.
And get new items.
Honestly, I never expected to find that so quickly. At a reasonable price. That's essentially new in box.
Yeah, Joe stuff.
I dropped Seamus.
Is he coming out on PS5?
No. It's locked that on, so.
That is really pretty.
How are you?
We're good, man.
I should be taking out the, I had, well, the green one.
Yeah. Yep, the wheel. Yep.
Had that.
Yeah.
Really fun.
Okay.
Yeah, I need a few.
Yeah, what's it for, Star Wars?
Comic keypad.
Yeah.
Ooh. The one that I thought I was going to be super hard to find. Luke Power's game.
Yeah, like the Crimson Empire one where they had Crimson Guards in the ladder.
I have that one.
That's a good one.
Also, I have the one with the twins, where Obi-Wan and...
I haven't seen this in person before. Hi, Luke.
Yeah, I
still have it. The gas station, the pump. I put it in the toilet and I couldn't find it, so... Yeah, don't put it there.
That's huge.
You want to buy this?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, no, it just... Well, imagine all of this.
Yeah,
like,
that's true.
It's somewhere. I know where it's at, I think. Thank you. What's that?
Yeah.
Dominic, hold this a minute. Dominic, hold this a minute. How much?
Okay.
How much?
Did it stand his foot? 20 is what I got on him.
Willing to make a deal for three of these?
Yeah, sure. Let's see what we got. 20 nuggets. So 60. You're like $20 figures. Right? Oh, shoot.
$10.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Okay, let's do 50.
Huh?
Do 50? 50.
Mm-hmm.
Just 20, 20, 20. It'd be 60 regularly.
40?
I do 45. That'd be my bottom.
Alright, 45.
Well, that's what you saw your buckle, that's cool.
Yeah.
There you go. Enjoy.
Alright. You know. I found the other items I was looking for.
That's funny. There we go, Jeff.
Like I said, you got three regular pistols and two modern pistols.
Yep, yep.
And this is broken.
Right. Good work. Thank you, sir.
I do. Appreciate it.
All right, let's move on.
I got the first one.
Yeah,
Hot in there. It was hot in there. Vader.
Okay.
With the box and the card set to 150, you get the box with it. I'm working on sets for the show. I'll be bringing some sets.
Excuse me. That's the price, that's no good.
Has two.
Oh, you have to.
Fence on the outside. Yep. He said he had some blue ones also, but the blue ones sold real quick, he said. He said he had more reds than blue.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Oh, well, that makes it even better.
You see one you like?
Yeah, I see two.
Okay. I did bring these two pieces.
I decided on a police car or a dump truck.
I was trailing you. Well, you have a dump truck?
No.
Well, then.
Oh, my God.
emulsifying the windshield for this. It's just
a vacuum
that goes right there.
Yeah. Time machine.
This thing is already.
What?
I don't want
it. $60.
Okay. $65.
I took it for $60.
How much? $10. Where's the vendor for this?
The last we were here in the October show.
We'll be back. See you guys. Thanks, man.
You like it?
She wanted to come back. So. Yeah,
yeah.
How you doing, guys?
Over here.
Man, I'm glad you're here.
You the vendor for here?
Yeah. That's so that's $10 and that's $3, so $13 total.
Let me take that sticker you guys off.
Another bag, or you good? You good?
Yeah.
20, I owe you 7.
Yeah, when I get out
of the room. Okay. There's 1. 2. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.
That's the building I'm going to be defending. So this is the first business.
Yeah. Yeah, so they only did one set.
All right, so that's the last of the stuff that you can get.
I don't know. corner. As you can see, there's more buildings. Well, I'm at my spending limit, so I guess it's time to go. Here's what I ended up getting. First, I got this guy, this Thundercats figure. I believe his name is Vulture. I'm gonna have to check on names. I'm drawing blanks on them. Paint's still in good shape, and button kind of still works here. Have to get the accessories. That works. This one sort of works. Vintage Batmobile. Things still work. Need some little repairs, so doing that. Blue already coming off here. You can see he needs some cleanup and repair and restoration. Stickers do appear to be intact. Relatively good. This one has gash through it. So yeah, I'll do some repair on it. Give it some cleaning and that. It looks good. Got
tour the Shell Resort, which you saw me looking at and probably buying. Now the box, yeah, has damage, water damage to it and stuff, so there's that. But I did clean it up a bit, and then tape up the box, the side of the box. So this side seemed to have had the most damage to it. Battery compartment. Well, anyways. This is what I got from everything I got. That's it. Thanks for watching.